Hello, and welcome to an SFM GIF tutorial. I will be showing you how to export a GIF that you made and put it on things like DeviantArt or whatever source of media you want to put it on. So we have Dash here bouncing a ball against the side of the frame here and very happy doing it. So what we're going to do is we're going to put it into a program called Photoshop and we're going to make the GIF in there. So we're going to do File, Export, Movie, continue without saving. You want to do an image sequence, and you want to do that because you want every single frame to come into the program. So just do that, and format PNG, no sound because you're making a GIF. Resolution's fine, so do that. Output, you want to go to your program files. Go down to Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Source Filmmaker, Game, User Mod, Elements, Sessions. And what I did here is I made a folder just for image sequences, so you can do that yourselves. Just make a folder, just open that. And I made another folder here for just GIFs, so just click on that. And we're just going to name this Tutorial GIF. Save that. We're going to export. And you can actually preview this. If you go into User Mod, Comments, Sessions, Image Sequences here. So you can preview it in real time. You can see everything going on. And it's just gonna take a bit for that to go. So when that's all done, just close that out, and we're going to go into Photoshop here. So what we're going to do is go to File, Scripts, Load Files into Stack, you're going to go to Browse, go to wherever you save the GIF, going to select the first one, go all the way down to the end, and hold down Shift and click the last frame, and then hit OK. Going to take a bit for it to go in. When that's done doing that, hit OK. And Photoshop's just importing all the images from that image sequence, so it's just going to take a little bit. And this is a way that I've found works in CS6. There are ways to do it in CC that are probably easier to do than this, but this is a way that works for me, and this is the way that I've been doing it. Okay, so that's done doing that. Hit the drop down or drop up, and you're going to select Make Frames from Layers. And as we preview the GIF here, you're going to see that the animation is going backwards. So to fix that, we got to go to reverse frames. And if you preview it again, you can see that the animation is going forward. And after you're done doing that, you're going to say select all frames. Select any one of these, doesn't matter. And go to other. And you're going to type in 0.04. Now 0.04 is equal to 24 frames per second. If you want to save it that way, so just hit OK. And to save it, we're going to go to File, Save for Web, going to take a little bit for it to load. And as you can see, this is going to be really big, so we're going to shrink it down a bit, just say 600. Okay, that's good. For colors, 256 is the highest quality you can get. Dither, if you lower it down to say like 20%, it'll decrease the file size, but it won't be as great quality. So if you want a high quality, just put that up to 100%. I'm just gonna play it. Looks good. You want it looping forever, and to save it, just save it to your desktop. Just say test GIF. Okay, now let's go take a look. And there you have a GIF. And to have a preview image, what I do is I take the crop tool and I shrink it down. Just eyeball it, doesn't need to be perfect. Just kind of make it square. Right around there. The check mark. Do the same thing, file, save for web. Now DeviantArt only takes preview images that are 150 by 150, so we're going to do that. I'm going to uncheck this. This is just resizing. 150. And that looks good, so same settings. I'm going to preview. That's good. Loop forever, that's fine. Save. Test. GIF preview. Okay. And there you go. And that's how you make a GIF from Photoshop. Thank you for watching, and hopefully this helps out with some issues that you guys are having. So, thanks.